Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here for another quick tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to turn on or off the background intelligent transfer servers on your Windows 10 or Windows 8 or Windows 7 computers. So this service is tied to Windows Update, and for whatever reason you might want to turn it on or off, this tutorial will be for you. So without further ado, let's jump right into it. And we're going to start by opening up the Start menu, and you want to proceed to type in Services. You want to select the best match, which should hopefully say services here. Left click on that. Now you want to locate the background intelligent transfer service. Double click on it. Underneath startup type, if you're looking to turn it on whenever your computer turns on, you want to select automatic. And if you're looking to disable it or turn it off, just select disabled. Once you've made your selection, left click on apply and OK. I would recommend that you close out of this window once you're done, and any open programs or applications you have on your computer as well. Restart your device, and hopefully your issue and the service has been resolved. So, as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. I do hope I was able to help you out, and I look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.